But today marks a significant milestone in the long-running tragedy of forbidden love involving Jaswinder Kaur Sidhu and her murder. She was murdered in June of 2000. Her body was found in India, and it has taken this long for the wheels of justice to turn. And today the Supreme Court of Canada has ordered the architects of the crime, which is her mother and her uncle, to be extradited back to India. The process ends in Canada, but it begins in India. What happens now in India would probably be another trial and then another appeal process. So it will be some time for this duo who have been charged with the murder to actually see the inside of a jail. They'll be probably on bail pending the trial in India, but they will be arrested when they land at the airport. I've been covering this case for over about 17 years. Broke the story in June 2000, I've been to India about 10 times, written a book called Justice for Jassy, a petition website called justiceforjassy.com. And you know, I've never met Jassy, but I know her very well. And it's a sad story, it's a tragedy. Today's decision makes me feel, gives me some relief, but I'm still angry that it has taken such a long time. And I hope eventually Jassy will get some justice in India.